Let's review. We know that music, and not just art class, also talks about colour. We know tone colour means the way an instrument produces sound.
So, how do we describe tone colour when listening to music? Especially when Miss Elaine brings up her most favourite music listening analysis activities. I know you girls don't like these.
But music listening analysis activities are like broccoli. You don't like them, but they are so, so good for you. Speaking of food, we can talk about tone colour by remembering this. Iced. Like iced cake. Or like a cool iced lemonade. I is identify. C is classify. E is explain. And D is describe. Iced are the simple actions you think about when listening for tone colour in music. So let's look at it closely. Identify. What instrument is it? Do you hear a violin? Is it an inverted steel drum? Classify. Is it a string instrument? Is it a percussion instrument? Maybe it's woodwind. Explain. How is this instrument being played? Are the strings being bowed or plucked? Is the xylophone being hit violently or are they soft glissandos? And finally, describe. This is where you choose an adjective to describe the sound. Is it peaceful? Is it sharp? Is it metallic, robust, or wet? You'll need your tone color word list for this. I gave this to you in term one, so if it is not in your blue folders or red folders, I have made it available online. Okay, let's try it out. Here is a small excerpt to listen to and to enjoy. Did you like this one, Year 6? Okay, let's listen again and have a go at our iced lemonade method for the guitar on the left. How did we all go? Let's go through it together. Identify that it is a Spanish guitar. Classify. Guitars can both be string and percussion instruments. This one is being used as a string instrument because, as we explain, we can say that he is finger-picking the melody, which can be done on violins as well. Finally, describe. I've used bright and resonant here, like the Spanish sun in July.
Okay, Year 6, that brings our music video lesson to an end, and to task 3. Please read the instructions carefully before you complete it. In task 3, you must complete a music listening analysis on tone colour for 2 other instruments only. That is the violin, the cajón, or the other guitar. Okay? Now, just because there are 2 guitars, remember, tone colour depends on how an instrument is played, so be careful with this one. All right, to reward you once again for all this amazing listening that you're doing, please enjoy this video that I have at the end. Bye!